She's waiting to be hand-fed. See? See when she puts her hand down? She's looking at your hand. Somebody's out here hand-feeding this deer. Or she got bottle-fed in the past. Because she has no fear of humans. What a beautiful deer.
All right, Larry. We got to move because that guy's stuck.
All right, bring him up. Bring that cart up. I'm going to walk by. Amazing. Just amazing.